Hi, this is DC Scrap and Rooster. Okay, so now we're going into the jewelry. Okay, and their package in bags like this. So I'm going to try, I'm not going to take them out because I'll be here forever. Okay, as you can see, there's some really nice pieces in here. So this is, I'm gonna mark them. Oh, I just marked myself. This is bag one. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's bag number one. And this piece. That piece right there. That's cool. That's bag number one. Okay. This is bag number two. This is silver and gold chains. I feel like I'm going to be here forever if I do. These are basically old chains, and there's a couple of brooches in there. There's a necklace in here, whatever that is. Okay, so that's two. Can I mark it? Yeah, I do. Some earrings, some brooches. A lot of earrings. Some, let's see, some buttons. That's some buttons. Just earrings. Those are religious charms. There's a lot of those in there. I don't think I'm gonna be able to see that. Let me see. Oh, where's my stickers when you need them? I think I ran out. So that's number three. I should put them in the water. Okay, right here. Three. Okay. This is four. These are all earrings. There's one brooch in there. Some flower earrings. Yep. number four. This is number five. That's a more chain necklaces. Gold and silver. This was five. This is all junk jewelry, just to let you guys know. Okay. Some earrings, a lot of those hoop earrings. Some a brooch, another brooch there. Earrings. Okay. Six. Number seven. These are bracelets. For the leaves. That's number seven. Earrings, there's charms, light earrings. Light earrings. All these beds are 20. That's number 8. All these beds are 20. That's number 9. These are... Oh, these are necklaces. Oh, we had these before. Remember those? I'm gonna hold this piece for last because that's ours. That's a leftover. Okay. Then I have this one here. This is number 11. There's some really cool beads in here. Glass beads. Nice glass beads in there. Okay. 11. This is 12. That's all different types of wood beads, shell beads, seed beads. These last, don't know this one. Okay. This is 13. These are glass beads. But they're also the vintage ones too. These last three, well, these two are 15. Okay. This is 14. This one's $15 a pack. Thank you. one's 10. This one's 10 because these are plastic. I don't know about this one. Oh, I'm writing 10. This is, what was it? What was it? 16. 16. Okay. This is $10. These are all plastic. I don't know about this one here. And this one is old. This is from the last jewelry that we had. These are all the glass ones. And now there's two inside of this one. So this one's 20. These are all glass. And that is basically it. Okay, again, you know, first come, first serve. Email me at rooster2091@gmail.com. And as soon as they start selling, I'll put it in the description box. So this way, you guys just check back on the description box. Also, I also have the $4 pack buttons. I still have quite a few left. I'm getting some more buttons in. And these are $4. So if you guys are interested, I have 10 of those left. Okay, and that's basically it. That's all I wanted to show. Again, the ones that bought in the past, thank you so much for purchasing the laces in the past. Check out my last video if you didn't see that one yet. And I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye, and thank you for watching.